afternoon to all of you. My name is Aspit Kaur. I read in 9th class. Today I am going to tell you about natural vegetation and wildlife. You know what do you mean by natural vegetation and wildlife? Okay, now I am telling you. Natural vegetation indicates to plants and wildlife indicates to animals. Before going under this chapter, we should know about flora and fauna. Flora also indicates to plants and fauna also indicates to animals. Let's take brief sentence for flora. Before going under this chapter, we should know about flora and fauna. Flora also indicates to plants and fauna also indicates to animals. Let's take briefly sentence for flora and fauna. Flora, any particular regions of plant system is known as flora, and any particular region for plant animal system is known as fauna. Okay, now let's take an example of our India. Like we can say lily plants. So now I'm going to tell you about natural vegetation and wildlife. India is vast country. India is biggest country in our world. India has 47,000 species of plants. Like species, we can say different type of plants. Like we can say lily plants, rose, fruits, etc. And there are 89,000 species of animals like elephant, tiger, etc. So now I am going to tell you about natural vegetation and virgin definition is equal or not. Natural vegetation means like we can't take help of human beings. Virgin definition.